the Taiwanese warship mistakenly launched a supersonic aircraft carrier killer missile toward China Friday, hitting a fishing boat and killing the boat's captain in an incident China called a serious matter. Taipei says launch of Hsiung-feng III missile during drill in Pso-ying could have been due to human error. The Hsiung-feng III, Brave Wind, missile flew about 45 miles before hitting the trawler in waters off Penghu, a Taiwanese-administered island group in the Taiwan Strait.